think this is the worst idea for comic book display. They even have a chastity lock.